much excitement last year. But folks, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Man, this is an event. This is a huge night.
Now's when you got to turn it up a notch. But she's going to be a wild one. We're going to see some sparks fly. We're going to go racing. We're going to crank it up for you.
Welcome to Melbourne. You can hear the roar of the crowd out there, which can only mean one thing. Race day is upon us. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. Its combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners make it a tricky track when it comes to overtakes. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through.
That's the dilemma. It's a great problem to have, but it can't be a problem.
Sorry, they all stacked up right there. Sorry, Larry. One car, Kurt Busch, slow off the corner.
We got
spin, problem. Crash, turn three.
True. And they just keep stacking in there. What turned into one car problem over turn two ended up with all these cars tore up in turn three.
Frosty's going to cover it, and he does. There he goes. He moves right and further right and right again. He's on the white line. He's going to grab a spot here. They're side by side. Hold your breath, Australia.
Fantastic job, yes, P3.